The prologue to the Gospel of John identifies Jesus as an incarnation of the divine Word, Logos. As the Word, Jesus was eternally present with God, active in all creation, and the source of humanity's moral and spiritual nature. Jesus is not only greater than any past human prophet, but greater than any prophet could be. He not only speaks God's Word, he is God's Word. In the Gospel of John, Jesus reveals his divine role publicly. Here he is the bread of life, the light of the world, the true vine and more.